Whatever. This and the spike wall is probably the most annoyingly easy things to beat. It's so easy to fuck up. I can't even get to the end of it this time. What the hell? What the hell? Fuck you. Fuck off. Bird. It's never where I goddamn wanted to be. Come on. What the hell? You piece of shit. Oh, cool, they put a save right there. Just for me. Oh, wow. All those apples that aren't supposed to be there. Shit. It's like fucking relearning the area. Holy shit. What? Why didn't that fall? Really? Never had this problem before. Mostly because that zombie's never hit me before. Fucking apple. I don't know why I just did that. Is collision detection. You piece of shit. What the fuck? Why can't I get past this part? This is like one of the easiest parts of the Ghost and Goblin section. Come on, I'm not hitting those. Not hitting those. Not hitting it. I was well past that. What is this game? See, that works. Now I can't get close enough to activate this fucking... Is this seriously broken? What the hell? Wow! Sure how I'm supposed to go about doing this part now. One second. Okay, so there's no way to do that. I have to somehow trigger that apple. What if I just do this? All right, fuck that noise. I guess just kind of jumping over it triggers it or something. Alright, let's do this. Oh wait, this is the most annoying part in the game. First of all, I hate timing puzzles. Oh, come on. It's harder than it looks. That's all I can say. Ooh, just ran right past those guys. Oh wait, I was recording? Sometimes I don't see the red box. Ah, I was right about to jump too. Fuck. God damn it, I can never get to that third fucking one. This is right about where I was in my heart count, too.